Smith in the 20. Steeplechase action, 7.5 laps again. Like the woman. And of course, we can expect here a fast, a competitive race to say the least. Ten athletes in the mix here, and we have one winner will be crowned here today. Okabetsa, Sibola taking it through there. Rocco de Villiers is here, Charlie Nadir, Lebo Hay, Oreme, Caleb Beardus, Lebo Han, Michael Arane, and of course Lance Michaels, Mohamed, Lebo Lungu, Mungipo Simaseko, Lindo Kupe Masibuko. Those are the stars in the field here. 70 seconds, 71, 72, passing that first lap. Valets, of course, last year came through and missed that South African under 18 record. Last year had a closest of margins, and here he is in the front. Oh, we have a different lead here from Glenn Mpumalanga. Mungiposi Maseko in the lead, also a tall boy kick. Kabense, former champion of course in his age group. In this steeplechase, so we have quite a few champions in here. Caleb Beardus, also known to podium at almost every race competing. And will we see a new star born here today? Mungiposi Maseko, wearing that maroon colors here of his legs from Mpumalanga. Coaching their first 800, 225, 226. Slow down again. Look at that, a surge here from Maseko. Trying to open up a slight gap here. Of course, the training ground. Of Olavio Seote, look at him here playing all over the field here. Who is Mpumalanga Maseko? He's introducing himself here to us. 3 minutes on the dot there, that first 1,000 meters. But he is still looking relaxed. Sibola also still in the mix as the two start here from President of the Athletics, Lebo Han Makroile. And of course, Lebo Nungu. See Maseko being touched here. Well, it's of course his first season here as a junior star. Went out to Kenya last year for that World Under 18 Championships. It was his first year of Under 20 competition, so we will face some tough competition, and it seems like Mpumalanga Maseko is providing that for you right here in Paul. Head to head here between these two champions. Maseko, the Villiers, Sibola. As the stars taking the lead at the moment. And it's not coming out. The champions there from the Zulu Kingdom. Of course, it's much easier coming down here than running. So Ferdi, now please make your way over here to the start line. You're urgently needed here, sir, Mr. Ferdinand Nyal. The Valets now trying to make a move. A bit perhaps too early here. Maseko still holding on. Is this the chance that Robert Reyes has been waiting for, the star of the Great Central Northwest. His dad has the future of steeplechase ball. Middle distance running, distance running in South Africa. The star athlete leading the archer. He has the perfect body. He has the height. He has everything you basically need for a middle distance runner, especially steeplechase running. 3 laps to go. Minutes on the dot now as they approach their 2000 meter mark. 605, 606, 607, 608. Stone the village in Maseko, Athletic Central Northwest, and Athletic Mpumalanga. Of course, Cebola in that third spot at the moment. But watch out for KwaZulu-Natal Athletics, they are chasing. Verdi Nel, it's urgent, please. You are needed at the starting line, Mr. Verdi Nel. Still no big moves being made here. The score between those two, anything can happen. About a lap. There's 300 meters to go. Willan also running hard here. Come and say, Cebola. So, doing correct things there in that third spot. Are we going to see a change here? About 600 meters to go now. Two tall, lanky athletes. Reminding me, of course, of the likes of Raxo Mokobane. He starts dominating steeplechase running in South Africa at the moment. Kunsanma Nakala was also in the mix, but who can forget? Ruben Damolefi. Will these stars follow in his footsteps? So Maseko and Nadia as they get the bell. Cebola still in that third spot, ladies and gentlemen. This will go down to the wire as Mr. Dabo Malete says it. Now there's a surge here away from the village. Still speaking though is Maseko, only horse Maseko. We did not know before these championships. And look at him go now, they're down the back straight. The Villiers still have some power left, some energy left here for that final 200 meters. It's going to be a head-to-head battle, 200 meters to go. Maseko now in the lead, the Villiers slightly falling off.
Irvin.
But he is still holding on though.
Jonik is saying something, he wants to speak to you.
A great finish here from Okavetis. Cebola, look at this.
Click here to subscribe and click here for more videos.